Hello, people on the internet. I am feeling a little bit better. I'm on my way to something called boardrooms and board shorts, and I guess it's supposed to be a casual event at the university club. Of course, I'm not casual because I'm Asian, and Asians like to overdress the things.
Yes.
Double IPA.
Yes.
The mango was amazing.
It was. Yeah,
thank you.
have to leave, but this is a local company. I like supporting local business. So, and this is the owner. What's your name?
That I'm Jason Swinford.
Jason Swinford. Good to meet you.
Swinford Spirits.
And you with your six-figure mentor. So tell me a little bit about your gym.
Yeah, so our gym is a new American style gym. What makes it different? We use a lot of Valencia orange peel, a lot of lemon peel. It's really more of a San Diego gym. It drinks really fresh and crisp. We also make a whiskey that we infuse with quinoa and ginger. And then we do an all-organic vodka that has an infuser built into it. So it's the only bottle that's patented. So you choose what you want to infuse. Cinnamon sticks would turn out something like that.
No way.
You can do anything you want.
That is really cool.
Yeah.
All right, where are you guys located? What's your website?
It's swinfordspirits.com.
Okay.
Yep.
All right, are you guys available in any stores yet?
We are in 70 locations, and we do a tasting, tastings down in our distillery in San Diego.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Looking forward to seeing more of you guys.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm here with Ash, and Ash is in PR. She is just passed the LSAT, so she's going to law school. Yeah, she taught me something about B Corps, which I just posted about. She just kind of blew my mind. So Ash is going to be on the vlog in the future for sure. Mm-hmm. So she's got an amazing idea that kind of adds on to and improves what B Corps do. I'm all about B Corps, so
I can't wait to share with you guys. It's gonna be fun. So
I'm super interested.
Hold on to your chairs.
Ash is gonna join us on the boat, right?
Yes,
on the
I am. I'm gonna go for it. Why not?
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm out of power, and it's gonna be too dark. I'm probably gonna not gonna be able to.
It's too
film
dark because
the,
he's wearing sunglasses.
No.
Inside. We're in a dimly lit.
I always do, but I'm gonna end the vlog here, and if I have a little bit of power, I'm gonna show some of the yacht, not a lot of it, because it's gonna be completely dark.
All right, let's turn it off so we can save it for the vlog.
All right, absolutely. All right, bye.